quick vlog here, and I was about to say, I might be doing airsoft in the future. I might even do it on video sends, like with some areas where I can have it recorded. But apparently, Jockstrap and cup, because, you know. So, if it gets hit, if it misses, you know, if the BB misses and it gets hit, that could really help in that scenario, because then it won't sting or injure. Pop. Pop. Boom. Nah. Alright. Yeah, I'll wear that. So yeah, getting one of those and peace.